Good morning, sis. What happened to you? You look really terrible. You had a bad dream?
Sort of. Not a bad dream, just a weird one.
So what's the dream about?
Nothing special. About the dream last night. Dad, are you sure I don't have a brother?
Well, as far as I remember, I've never been unfaithful to your mom.
Because I keep calling this name, Rizal.
Well, you know, it's your birthday next week. And it's the school holidays. How about we take a trip down to Japan?
That'd be awesome! Yeah, and just can't wait to shop.
I've got a project to do at school. I'll be home very late.
Wait for me, sis. I'm going out with you. Dad, I'll be home late tonight. I'll be going to the library after school. Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Escape? This is impossible. What's the security doing? I want our best agent to find him. You hear me? Get those two. Whatever you do, don't let him near Lena.
Dad, what happened? Who escaped?
You! I'm taking her back!
been unconscious for the past hour. Safer I've been teleported for the first time.
But why am I here?
Listen to me, Nena. Everything you know about your father is a lie!
What do you mean a lie?
The man you call father works for organization. They're trainers! Our kind! To work for them and be their soldier!
Our kind? Soldiers?
Yes, our kind. Have you noticed anything that happened to you? Unexplainable things? Powers?
I think I might have been hearing voices. Even though they're not talking,